I would like to talk to you about moisturizer that I have been using in makeup for oily skin and one which is for dry skin. Both the moisturizers are very easily available in the market. It's also easily available on nykaa.com. I have bought it from nykaa.com, both of them. Let me show you the one which is for oily skin. This is Pond's Super Light Gel and one of the very, very good moisturizers that I have seen for dry skin. Especially when we are doing makeup, we get two type of skin, either they are dry or either they are oily. And if it is an oily skin, if you use a dry skin moisturizer, what happens is there is tendency that the skin can break out, they can get acne due to the oily product being applied. So you have to be very particular about using the moisturizer before makeup, and use two different moisturizer, one for oily skin and one which is for dry skin. So for dry skin, you can go for this one, which is Nivea Soft, which is easily available in market and very budget friendly product as well. The consistency is very good and it makes your skin very supple and very hydrated. You know, by that your product, that is your foundation, gets very easily applied on the skin and it gives a very nice and sheen effect. And this is Pond's Super Light Gel. I have taken it from nykaa.com. This is the bigger one. I guess it's for 250 or something. The smaller one is for around 130, 140, I guess. So again, budget friendly, and the product is really, really good. If you see, it is completely water based, and water based moisturizer is very important for your oily skin client because they would not break out with it. And again, your product would be correct, and you will use right product, and your client would not face any kind of problem. So very budget friendly and convenient kind of product, as in you can get it anywhere very easily.